recording?
Yes.
Okay. I am using my mom's, I want to say old camcorder, but it's not that old. I'd have to look it up, but it can't be more than 10 years old. I wanted to start recording, like, snippets of my life. Well, I guess if this is going to be uploaded, then this would be my first video. So, yeah. My name is Nisha. My pronouns are they, them. I'm a software engineer and trying to be a wannabe content creator. My doggie is over there. Let me see if I can. There she is, sleeping. Her name is Goose. I don't really know what I want to do with it. Like, videos. I have ideas, for sure. But I'm still trying to figure it out. For now, I think, since I just got the camcorder this month, I'm probably gonna do just a whole collection of clips from April, and then, yeah, go from there. I always imagined that it would be easy to talk to a camera, but it's kind of hard to think of what to say next. I guess you have to be better prepared, and right now my sleep-deprived brain is not cooperating with me. I'm excited to start this. I've been feeling weird lately. Been going through a lot of changes. I mean, the past year, but specifically the past couple weeks. I have diagnosed depression, anxiety. I mean, who doesn't? It feels like the logical response to the late capitalist world we live in. But I do have diagnoses and prescriptions for those. And I have been feeling it lately. Very depressed, sometimes anxious. So I'm trying to capture positive moments, things that make me happy. So I feel like I've done a lot of cool things this month. Talking to my friend about, like, doing YouTube or just, like, Instagram, just doing content in general. And they were like, just go for it. What's the worst that could happen? I mean, the best that could happen is that you're good at it, and people like it, and you make money off of it. The worst that could happen is no one watches it, and then you still have all these memories captured, pretty much. So, yeah, I'm gonna give it a shot. Like I said, I am new to this. I'm using a Sony... It's a Sony camcorder! Here, maybe I can, like, show it here. Holding it like a goddamn fool. Yeah. So this is the camera that I'm using. It's cool to use. I think it's nice for vlogging. I feel very compact. Like, I feel like I can shove it in, like, a really deep pocket of my jeans if I'm wearing men's pants. And then just whip it out on the fly. I'm still learning how to whip out my camera in public, though. That's the other thing. How do you vlog in public? That shit's hard. I'm trying, but I'm also like, what is deemed interesting? So I'm just trying to think of the things I want to remember. So yeah, some of the clips will probably be, trying to think what I did this month. I don't think I have any clips from when I went to the snow with my partner and my doggy. If I do, I'll insert them. And what else did I do? I'm about to, like, go through my camera roll, because that's the only way I can remember what I've done the past few weeks, because I have terrible memory. It's a depression. What did I do? I went to an art museum with my friend. That was really fun. Flea market with my other friend, and then we did some collaging, which I don't know if I've ever really done before, but it was really sick. I actually liked it. I tend to be a perfectionist with things,
but I think I've just been so inundated with the, like, full spectrum of human emotions lately that I just turned my brain off and I just fucking cut magazines and glued that shit together. And it actually turned out pretty good. I will definitely show that. Creating, I guess. And I know that this is another medium of creation. Just making a video. I used to write stories when I was, 13, 14 on Wattpad. I mean, I thought I was like, I don't know, the next fucking... Who's the bitch that wrote Hunger Games? Suzanne Collins. I thought I was her. I haven't really written anything, like, not for school since then. I kind of stopped. Life got in the way. I've been busy post-grad. But I wrote something recently. I wrote a short autobiographical story. And it made me realize how much I missed writing. So I definitely want to write more because it's something I've always enjoyed and I just didn't make time for it. And then I want to, like, capture memories on here. So I'm going to be better about creating things and then worrying about, you know, the editing and the reception after the fact, because I think I paralyze myself with anxiety that what I make is not going to be good enough, so then I just don't make anything. But that's bullshit, because I can make cool shit. I know that. So, yeah. All that is to say that this is going to be my first video, and yeah, we'll see. We'll see what happens, I guess. When I went to the flea market with my friend, got a few things. Do like a little vintage haul, I guess. At the flea market, there was actually like a store, I guess a thrift store, not part of the market. And they had this, the color's not really showing up very well on camera, but it's like a lime green, like crocodile, fake crocodile print purse, baguette bag, and it doesn't have any tags on it, so I'm not sure where it's from. I really like it though. I have one pastel purple baguette bag that I use a lot. I don't really have anything this color, and I tend to wear green a lot. And then I might do like a quick try on of some of these things. My friend convinced me to get this. It's not really my normal style. It's a denim vest. And like, it actually looks pretty good on. It fits me perfectly. It's in good condition. The brand is Highway Fears? Question mark? I think that's what that says.
Is that an F? Is that a cursive F? Perhaps.
But yeah, this is sick as hell. I'm actually excited about it. I wasn't really looking for this. It wasn't like something I was digging for, but we saw a couple and tried some on, and they didn't really work, but this one worked. And it has a little tie in the back. I think that might have been why. Also, it fit perfectly. Just the previous person tied it and just cinched my waist in. So nice. Okay, this I just could not pass up. It's a Harley Davidson tank top with friggin' bedazzled American flag. I don't like patriotic things at all. Like, my partner was surprised that I bought this, but it just was so cute. I can be a patriot. I can cosplay. I think I might crop this. I'm not sure. I don't want to ruin it, but I feel like if I cropped this, it could work. We'll see. I'm probably going to try this on. I have not tried it on yet.
And then the last thing I got, oh, and so the purse was from a store, and then the clothes were from the actual flea market. I got this vest, and I'm silly because I got home and then I realized I have a shirt just like this, except it's a short sleeve instead of sleeveless, and it doesn't have this like floral embroidery. It's very cute. I tried it on. It fit pretty well. I don't know how I feel about it now that I know that I have another shirt very similar. We'll see about this one, if I keep both or not, but it is very cute. And I think my battery's about to die. Hopefully I can charge it and then do like a quick try on. This is the Harley Davidson shirt. I really like it, but it is long, which is good for tucking it into like jeans and stuff, but I don't know, I feel like I might want to crop it, so I might be doing that. Goosey's trying to break in while I'm recording. Come on! Goosey! I leave you alone for 1 second. Please don't lick my toes. This is the denim vest, which is kind of cunty. I'm kind of with it. I didn't think I was gonna like it, but it fits great. I think this is just convincing me further to crop this. I feel like this vest would look better if the shirt was cropped to that length. It's kind of a look. I mean, let me see. What do you think, Goose? Is this a look? Kind of a look. And this is the vest in question. It was only 10 bucks, which is part of why I bought it. I feel like it has some stains, and I just realized it's missing a button. It's cute. It's a little grandma-y, but I don't know. I kind of like it. And then the bag, which I think it's very cute. I think I'll get a lot of use out of it. I'm going to a costume party. And the theme is Super Smash Brothers, but cunty. So I am going as cunty Zelda. And not gonna lie, I think I fucking nailed it. I'm hoping this shit does not whip me in the face. This is my mom's necklace that I'm wearing. A Zelda type piece. Mom's other necklace. This shirt I thrifted, this slip dress I bought secondhand, my dog pacing because my boyfriend is outside packing the car. Goose, you okay, Papa? He'll be back, and then we will be leaving.
Happy birthday to you!
So true.